There, a windmill.
Is that Laurentius's farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
If we're careful, you'll be seeing one very soon.
Amicia, look! It's one of the men that attacked the house.
The Inquisition. They're here.
That. They're only fucking animals.
Do I look like a rat? How should I know?
Well, I say we'll never get rid of these nests using stupid lime.
Whatever happens, we have to get out of here before the sun goes down. They like the dark. So back to business.
I did hear something over there. Nothing.
Amicia, look. There's a bridge that leads to the farm.
What a waste of time. The Grand Inquisitor should just tell us what he really wants from us.
Noise. What was it?
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get through.
I'm going to the bridge. I'll be back with the other
barricade. Trapped.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
They'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
Thank you.
Come on.
I'm going.
What was that?
I know I...
Hey, there's somebody here.
No, let him go.
I will be back soon. You have to be quiet, right?
Are you all right?
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
There was a snap there, wasn't it? Well, it was nothing. Got to know for sure.
Come on.
I'm going.
Still nothing. I won't be outsmarted again.
Huh?
Yes. Now it's my turn.
Huh?
We have to get out of here.
Tell Lord Nicholas that the road is blocked. Any person or vehicle that wants to get through is to be stopped and searched.
And what are we looking for exactly?
There's a garden there.
Yes.
that noise coming from?
Over there!
Go on. Slowly.
Wait, right. Not a sound.
So, it was a false alarm.
Amicia?
What?
What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. They're the ones who did something.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, all right?
All right.
Hugo? Hugo? Where are you? Oh, Hugo, it's not funny. Hugo.
Did I scare you?
The Inquisition is here, Hugo. Do you want them to take you away? Don't ever do that again.
All right. You should hide. It's dangerous.
All the racket. Come on, ain't nothing here. Thank you.
saw one of ours along the trail earlier. Dead as a doornail. Shouldn't we bury him?
Had he been bitten?
Yeah.
Did you touch him?
No.
Good. Because when a rat bites you, it poisons your blood. You get boils all over, and everyone around you can get it and die too. That's why it's called the bite.
Well then, think we'll just leave him where he is. Eventually, just a matter of time.
Well, well. What do we have here?
You! This way, man!
Over here!
Your eyes open!
Everybody on the lookout!
It could be anywhere!
There's someone still here!
They're going to call us back to camp. Shit, it's nearly dark! Stop looking. They are long gone.
They can't see us anymore.
No, they can't. I'll give you a hand.
All right.
Fall back. What's happening? Hugo, we can't stop. Not here.
I feel funny.
Come on. You'll be able to rest when we get to Laurentius's place.
My head. It hurts.
I don't know what to do, Hugo. What would Mommy do?
Give me medicine.
I can carry you. That's the best I can do. Come on, climb up.
Thank you. says I shouldn't leave the house, you know.
I know.
That must be why I feel all funny.
You're just tired.
I miss her.
At least you were allowed to see her.
Huh?
Nothing. Laurentius's mill. We're nearly there.
Will he shut me inside again? Like Mummy?
He'll get us to safety.
All right. It's true, it's dangerous out here. But sometimes it's fun too.
You'll get better one day.
Are those dead animals?
What on earth happened here? We're going to have to be careful now. You better get down, Hugo.